Reason being?
But since this facility was started, now we have an average of between 10 to 15 people a month, 10 to 15 mothers coming to deliver at our facility. And that one has really boosted the morale of the people here, and they have been encouraged because children are born and are safe. We've really tried. In the last 3 months, we've been working extremely hard to get specialists in this county. People have been referred to Meru, to Isiolo and Nairobi for specialized services. But as a county, we have put a lot of efforts to come up with a specialist.
And I think he's been at the forefront, as you could see. They are talking about issues that challenge adolescent girls. They are talking about harmful traditional practices. They are talking about the challenges of maternal death that they face here. So the important thing is the county itself is talking about it. During this mission over here, I brought along one of my health professionals, Dr. Jeffrey Okumo, to interact with the county health executive so that we have a solid plan in place in order not only to invest this money, to make sure that along the way we are able to advance the whole process of setting the foundations of better maternal health in Marsabit County.